Family fled to Egypt, went, but nothing stopped God's dream.